Hello guys, welcome to the channel. In today's video I will show you guys how you can get the i15 like volume bar on your older iPhones, like the iPhone 5s, the iPhone 6 models that are not having the update of the i15 officially on that iPhone. So guys, you can check here, this is the i15 volume bar on my iPhone 7 model and it's currently running on i15 as version. So guys, how you can get the official i15 volume bar on your iPhone 5s or iPhone 6 models, I will show you the whole process. By following that process, you can also enable the i15 volume bar feature on your iPhone 5s or iPhone 6 models. You can check here, this is the iOS 12 volume bar. So guys, in order to get the i15 volume bar feature on your iPhone 5s or iPhone 6 models, you need to jailbreak your iPhone. After jailbreaking, the Siri application will automatically install in your iPhone. Let's open the Siri application after installing in your iPhone, and now click on the search icon and search here the tweak. So guys, simply open this Volhood RUS tweak and install this tweak in your iPhone. Click on the install option and click on the ignore temporary, click on the confirm and wait for a while the tweak is installing in your iPhone, and click on the restart Springboard option. And now you can see my iPhone is completely turned on, and simply fill here the passcode and now use your volume bar. And now you can check here, the i15 volume bar feature is successfully installed in my iPhone 5s. So guys, you can see this is the same as that in i15 as version. There is no difference between these two volume bars. And you can check here, this is i15 and this is also i15 volume bar on my iPhone 5s completely installed. So guys, by following that process, you can also install this feature on your any of the iPhone. So guys, this is today's video. I hope you guys like this video. Please hit the like button, also subscribe to the channel, also hit the bell icon so guys you can get the latest videos notifications from the channel. So guys, I will see you in the next one.